the father of schoolgirl Mia Janin, who took her own life after she was bullied on social media, has claimed her school asked the children to delete the messages amid a police investigation into her death. Young Mia Janin, 14, was found dead at home in Harrow, North London, in March 2021 after being bullied by classmates both online and at the Jewish Free School JFS, where she was a Year 10 student.